Hey guys, welcome back to iTech Device. So today in this video I have got three very cool tweaks which you will love to use. I'm using these tweaks from the day I have jailbroken my device, and I love these tweaks. These are kind of mandatory tweaks which every iPhone owner needs. So without wasting any further time, let's start. So first tweak in the list is called jumper. So it's very cool tweak, very handy. So this tweak is related to the lock screen. So what exactly this tweak does is it adds some shortcuts on your lock screen itself. It's just like Android lock screen. You can customize these shortcuts. So let me just straight away go to lock screen and show you guys. So as you guys can see, I have four shortcuts assigned on my lock screen right away. If you like some apps to use every time you unlock your phone to open some particular application, you can directly add the shortcut on your lock screen and click on right away. So as soon as you click on the shortcut, you will directly jump into that application. There you go. So for example, if you want to jump into some other application which you like to use, regularly use some application, you can customize these on your lock screen itself and enjoy this feature. And the best thing about this application is that you can customize this feature. You can add any kind of application, be it system application or be it a third party application. You can create a lock screen shortcut and enjoy the application. Super cool, I use it all the time. The next step in the list is called Eclipse Dark Mode. So as you guys might already know that Eclipse Dark Mode is the best dark mode application available in the market in the Jailbreak community. This provides a system-wide dark mode and it looks so amazing. I'm using this dark mode from the day I have jailbroken my device, and I'm still using it and I love my phone. It gives a very nice refreshing look to my iPhone, and it pleases to eyes as well. So usually this app is paid app, but I'll share a repo with you guys using which you can download this Eclipse Dark Mode free of cost. The best thing about this application is that there are a lot more customizations available. So for example, you can choose whichever application you want to see in dark mode, and you can choose not to install dark mode on whatever application you like. Just enable the dark mode on whatever application you want to see, and you will see dark mode only on those applications. And apart from that, you can choose the color, whatever color you like. If you don't like the midnight dark color, you can choose other colors as well. There are many colors available, so based on your preference you can choose the color and enjoy the application. So the next tweak in the list is called CallBar XS. So it's a very nice application. This feature should be provided by Apple itself. So what this feature exactly does is, so whenever we get a call, our full screen got hijacked by the call and we can't perform any other action until unless we cut the call or we attend the call. We can't do any other action, but this application provides a very minimalistic UI to your call. So whenever you will get a call, you can choose where you want to place that minimalistic look of call application. You can put it on the top and you can put it on the bottom as well. So it will just cover a small part of your screen and rest of the screen will be available with you to perform whatever task you are doing already. So very nice application. I'm using it for last 3 days and it's working real nice. Usually this app is also a paid app, but I'll share a repo in the description box below. Just go ahead and download that repo and you will get this application free of cost. Super useful application and very nice to use as well. I love all these three paid applications which I have downloaded free of cost from different repositories. Just go ahead in the description box below and you will get these applications free of cost. So I hope you guys like this video. If you do, hit like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much. See you in the next. Bye bye.